A very good morning, Team Zimbabwe, and welcome to Africa and Beyond Television Network. And this morning, let us take a look on what Hope Chingonwa said regarding President Emmerson Dambudzo Mnangagwa. But before we delve deeper into this whole story, let us take a look on two videos which are very important, and they are the leads. They are the lead videos on this whole story and the whole issue. So these are the videos, the two videos. One video where an old man was dancing to some music, and then the other video where President Mnangagwa was giving or dishing out $800 hard cash, hard currency to this old man. Hope Chingono says this was President Mnangagwa yesterday counting money he wanted to give to a dancer at a family function. And this is 3 weeks after the introduction of Zimbabwe's new currency, the ZiG. What currency did he take out of his pocket? It was the US dollar that he took out and gave the dancer. How can confidence be built in a local currency when the president takes out foreign currency at a public gathering? Are his aides afraid to tell him that the optics are bad? When a president publicly takes out foreign currency from his pocket while his government is busy with adverts encouraging Zimbabweans to use local currency and also arresting money changers, does the president not trust the local currency? Why doesn't he use the ZiG even if it is for public relations? So this is the picture of President Emmerson Mnangagwa right here holding United States dollars, which he then handed over to this old dancer. He's an 80-year-old man, was dancing to some music. And I believe that what Hope Chingonwa is saying right here makes sense, because we need to see the government itself promoting this currency, not through intimidation, not through arrests, but by simply using it, by simply having confidence into it. So just imagine, guys, in the rural areas, there is something which is very important. When I visit your home and food is cooked, we eat together. It's not me alone who is going to eat. If you don't eat, I will make sure that I will not eat as well. So in other cultures, when I come to your home and you are offering me water, you have to drink first or take a sip first, then I'll drink the rest. That is done as a way to show that this is safe. This water can be trusted. This water is safe. And that is the same thing which must happen to our government. These are the people who must embrace this currency first. They are the people who must use it, use it, use it, use it. But they will not use it because it's embarrassing to be using this currency, inonzi zig. Wamboona ukupi mari yakadaro ini chimwe chi white chekuti wakangoitarisa wega. It doesn't even inspire munhu wakaitarisa kuti is this money? Yekuti ini chimwe chi section chisinganzwisiki. So mari inofanira kuva attractive, mari inofanira kuva uyo kuti ukaitarisa inonakidza kuona. So why do we need that QR code? Honestly, okay, even if it was necessary, should you put it pachi blank page che white? It doesn't make sense. So it seems as if chimari chakangotorwa chikaprintirwa pachi bond paper. And honestly, that money is ugly. And if you take a look on the what is in the coffers, like what is backing this currency, akuna chinhu. 2.5 tons, guys, is nothing. And you see that a lot of people will not have confidence into this policy. And one thing you have to note is that Governor Mshayavano is extended the use imam zim dollars, my original zim dollars, and we now have my double currencies working together. How can we have that? Kuti we have my accounts arufano balance on my zim dollar na rufano balance on my zig. Remember kuti my shops angatopedza convert everything to zig, and then you are told kuti zim dollar is still legal tender. Who does that? Honestly speaking, this does not inspire confidence at all. And I agree with Wopo Chingono as to regarding this whole issue. So it is what it is. Let us hear what you think in the comment section, please. Let us have this discussion.